that.
Oh. Hello, what do you want?
Yeah. That's what he called me for. Pretty much for, like, all the powerful things have been stunning. And even though that we kept it blocked, wait, they broke in? Oh well, it's not like my problem. Look, I really don't care, okay? Wait, did you set the Illuminati? Alright, I'm gonna write it off.
Check. Let's go. Hello, gorgeous.
It's time to get moving right now. Right now I'm here. Get to that area. We go into the base right now. Hey guys, what is this? Okay. Look at this move. Back to the stairs.
Okay, is this thing okay? We have reports about four bases have been broken in. Well, actually, yeah, four. And also we got a message from this temple thing. The message, here we go. Watch.
Your Padawan is in need, everyone. It's in the bluepheonix here. I'm pretty sure I might have heard about all the space forces and guiding to like a light path and our quest to make something. Okay, well, we're here to finish something. Here's exactly what I need you to make. A weapon that can literally skip in every spot. Ignore every human in the world. And if we have to, we have to ignore the world.
Oh god, Dad!
But with that energy that brings fire, ice then breaks them on fire. And the other face that then spurred him like the force she did to one of the guards. Did she make all of them? Oh my gosh. Okay, the little ones have left us wondering what really happened down here, okay? And the other face then, the third one, was also being possibly destroyed it by the shepherd. So yeah, that base is taken care of. There's no guard being raised to set the kill. And finally, the fourth base. Next time, destroy the base. The fourth one. So he took care of it. So, okay, so now that was all, and now, this is the Illuminati, the Mary is warning you, and now all of you are going to pay. So yeah, and I got all of them. All of the powerful creatures. No bad.
Okay. So who else doesn't have that? No. We're not free. We gotta do something. Now we're going up against Illuminatic again. And instead of, we're not even the MLG memes or YouTube Cooper memes, but we are the Blue Phoenix team. We're half human, half angel.
I'm